Okay guys, today I'm going to show you how to install Apple CarPlay for the Mazda 2 car. And this is the part you need. This is a part list. This is one is going to genuine installation. I got the USB cable and tire wraps and owner manual as well for the checking the parts list and hub unit. And other one is a USB cable. And this is a car anyway. Before that you need to do software updates, because it's, right now this car installed already in the current software. This is the one latest software. Sorry for the visual, and now you can see now properly. So everything we need to remove, this part and that part, I'll show you one by one how to remove this one and get the wiring loom and everything for the properly gonna install. Okay, connection, remove the glove box. This one is easy. This one in the part. With that, this one. This one has clips. Easy. Puts away. And let's remove this part. Push it out. See? Let's open this one. So you need to remove the center console. I'm going to remove the center console now and push this one out. This one is auto car, anyway, easy to do this and remove this and this plug here. Yeah. Remove. And this one as well. And push this one in. So remove this. So now inside clip, that's easy. You need to do press it in, just pull out, that's it, easy. So now it's easy part, and remove this and disconnect from here and disconnect from here. This one easy, see all the part out. You have a more room. Let's custom on. Need it. And give it a sec. Look at the flat base screw. I'm going to remove this one. Okay. I'm going to remove this. This one inside. Oh, this is the one. This is one. Disconnect from here. Push it in. This is the cigarette lighter. Okay. See, this is the one we remove, and this one, this is the one we're going to replace this part. You have to press this one in, push it in. It's okay, I need a little screwdriver. Got the flat base screw, and this is the clip. I think you can see that. This is a clip. This is a clip. And we have to push this one down like this. See? Hold the light for me, please. Okay. See? Easy. So, see, this is the one. This is the hub we're going to replace. That is showing you which way is going. This is a Mazda genuine thing, so you can see the difference. This is the old one, this is the one new Apple CarPlay one. Okay, and leave inside and because this is the way it's going, because arrow right here, this one, see, easy. So this cable is going here. They have two cables, and one is going here, and another one going here. And this end is go to the head unit, and this one goes to the left for the head unit here. And for here, I'll show you how to remove this. And this one is go to the other side. So easy. So put it back together. That's it. I'm sure you now going to remove the head unit, and you need to remove this part. This side. Okay. We're going to remove head unit for Mazda 2. So this part you need to remove, and here to put the trim tool from here, push it up and pull it up. And they have to remove this true screwdriver, 10 millimeter. It's the gun. To remove this back cover, this center is a little harder. Okay. So this one, this clips, it's a little bit tricky. Push this one out and all the remove, no any damage. That's here. So, I don't want to scratch anything, then I put the rack from here just in case. Because that metal part is gonna damage your trim. So that's how I put this rack. So, okay. All done. And this is the wire I got from hub in it. This is one is go to the head unit now, and I already run the wire from here and through the we are here. You can see this is the height of the wiring, and one connection from here, and this one is go all the way from the head unit. Of course, this is the one you need to connect from here. So over here, I think you can see that. See here, this port. And I'll show you how to do that. And just connect from here. This is one. Replace. And this is the connection. Put all the way. This is the one. So one end go to here, and blue color one go to here, and don't forget to connect this. Okay, now Toyota. So put this screw on. Need to put it back together, everything. It's a cigarette lighter. So I'm gonna cut this one. This one, this plug, go back together. And this one done. And go to put it back together. All done. And this screw drives. This one as well. And we'll put this one back on. This part, and this one is going to here. Okay, mission done. Here. This one is an audio connection. So I show you. This one is, this part is go to here. This. Okay. 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 Before that. So okay, everything is back together. Let's see if Apple CarPlay gonna work. Situation on. The system is going to restart. Wait. Screen. Okay. Here. Wait. Okay. You can see here. That is Android Auto. Android Auto, Android Auto, and Apple CarPlay as well. Okay, now I'm going to plug this phone, Apple CarPlay. Okay, agree. Hello. So, see, everything on the screen now. Okay, everything is working. You can see, kind of Google. See, everything perfect. Everything is working. Call, whatever. Okay, all done. Thank you.